Remember this in Frozen? Someone mistakenly calls Duke of Weselton Weaseltown. And in Zootopia, Duke Weaselton is called Weselton. Which is actually funny when you learn that both characters were voiced by the same actor.